Also, a former Atlanta police officer has been arrested and charged with enticing a child for indecent purposes. 34-year-old Benjamin Hopson was arrested in Richmond County over the weekend. Atlanta police say Hopson was already on unpaid leave before he was fired on Friday, but right now it's unclear why.